subjects all are able to do?
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Now I am opening quiz.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, where to open the quiz?
Who is speaking?
Ma'am, she's Sanskriti.
Beta, you have to go to quiz. You have login with student ID? You have login with student ID?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good. After going over there, you can go to quizzes. See, last option is there in application, quizzes. Or you can go to notifications also.
Sir, I want to push the page.
Sir, I will record that class get it. Sir, class get it. Okay. Ab best part of that mulanla.
Ma'am, please mute everyone.
Ma'am, beta, don't speak. Ma'am, please mute everyone. You are on the Zoom. Yes, Shlok, any problem?
She attempted the quiz, but it is saying not attempted.
Teaching saying not attempted.
Yes, ma'am.
But you have submitted?
Yes, ma'am.
No problem.
Ma'am, in addition, ma'am, plus all the
ma'am, what it is? Yes, Sashra.
Ma'am, after when I have done the third question, I have submitted also. But after submission,
in that in addition, we have to show all the items.
It has not shown that I have marked the answer.
What, beta? What?
We have to show all the
you have submitted ma'am. Also.
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay, then what is the problem?
After when I have checked in view submission, yes. Think that there is I have not marked the answer.
You don't worry about that. I will check at my end. Okay? I will check at my end. Don't worry about that.
Mama, I did not understood the question 9.
Question 9. Okay, I will check better.
Ma'am, the question 9.
Beta, wait, because I can't open my Scholaro, because in my Scholaro, answers will also be visible. Okay, I can't open that right now. Then everyone will be able to see the answers also. Yes?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, please, ma'am.
Wait for a while. I am trying to log in with one student's ID if I will be able to do it.
No, please don't do it.
Keep doing.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have a doubt in question 8.
question?
Eight.
Okay, wait, beta, wait. Let me open this and then I will solve your doubts. Yes? What is your doubt? Read the question.
Ma'am, 9 and 4.
Read the question, beta.
Question number 4, there are dash whole numbers up to 1,000.
Okay, from 1 to 1,000, how many numbers are there? 1,000 only? From 1 to 1,000, there are 1,000 numbers? Now they have asked, how many whole numbers are there? Now whole numbers include 0 also? Whole numbers include 0 also. So one number is added. So total 1,001 numbers are there. Up to 1,000. So answer is 1,001. Is that clear?
There is no producer to me.
Yes, very good. Start doing. Keep doing.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am,
I can't understand question 10.
You can't understand question 10. Very good. Wait, beta. I will help you out. Don't worry.
Ma'am, it is still not opening.
Who is telling that it is still not opening?
Ma'am, I didn't understand question 9.
Question 9. Wait.
It is still not opening.
Yes.
I'm not understand question number 9.
Wait, beta. Let me. Actually, my problem is that I can't open my ID right now.
Ma'am, mine also.
Student 1, 2, 3.
Let me. It's okay.
Whose properties satisfied by whole number?
Yes, which question have you have problems? Ask me now.
Question 9.
Problems.
I'm question 9.
8. What?
I'm in question 10.
Question 10. Read the question. Read the question.
Closer.
Who is having problem? Who is doing started this? Who started doing that?
I'm in question 11. I have a doubt in question 10.
First 10. Who is having doubt in question 10? Read question 10, please.
Ma'am, what are natural numbers?
What?
Doubt.
Starting from the greater 6-digit number, 5, 3, 4 natural numbers in descending order.
Okay, fine. Wait.
Ma'am, in last question 14.
Wait, let me clear first doubt first. The student who has asked this doubt starting from the greatest 6-digit number. Now, first I will tell you greatest 6-digit number is what? 999999. 6 times 9 did you write? It is our greatest 6-digit number? Yes? This is the starting number. Now what is the question asked? Starting from the greatest 6-digit number, write previous 4 numbers. Write previous 4 numbers in descending order. So which is the number before this? So that will be 9,99,999. 998. This is the first number. Now, second number, 9,998,997. This way you have to move on and you have to write four numbers. 998,000.
Thank you, ma'am. I understood. Yes, ma'am. I also understood.
Very good.
Ma'am, I also understood. Ma'am, till five. Last question.
Yes, students.
Ma'am,
yes, students. Any other question?
Papa, restart it.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
14, ma'am.
Ma'am, question 14, we have to round off.
In yes. Question 14, we have to round off first, or we have to round off the product.
Which question you are asking?
Question 14.
What is the question? Read the question.
Solve the follow. 1 minute, ma'am. Estimate the product of 3,569 and 244 by rounding off the numbers to the nearest hundreds.
Wait. Let me go to that question. First you have to round off the numbers and then you have to find the product. Okay? So see,
okay, ma'am.
Now what is the question? You have to round off first number first. 3,569. If you round off this
number
nearest 100, what you will get?
3,600.
3,600. Very good. Now round off, which is the second number? 244. So write next number first and round off to nearest 100. What will be the answer?
200.
Very good. Now you have to multiply 3600 multiply by 100. Got it?
Yes. Ma'am, so doubt. In question number 14. 14, ma'am, question number.
Estimation is clear.
72,000.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Very good.
Ma'am, question number 13.
Question number
14.
13. Read the question.
In a wholesale market, 2,55,98,218 kg of grains were sold in a month. Of these, 98,75,380 kg was of wheat, and the rest was other grains. What quantity of other grains were sold in the market?
Okay, this is subtraction sum. Okay, first they have given,
yes,
in a wholesale market how much grain is there sold. So you have to subtract, you have to take 2,55,098,218. From this number you have to subtract 98,75,380. It is subtraction sum. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, any other doubt?
Ma'am, 11.
11. This one. Solve the following by suitable day arrangement. Is the problem?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, students, see, there you need to do rearrangement. The word rearrangement is used. It means you have to add any numbers in such a way. See, there are four numbers given. You have to club them together. First, you have to see
1236 plus 764.
Very good. And other two numbers also, if you will see, they will give you 0 and 1. So what we will do, we will club the numbers accordingly. 382, 218. There are some, these two numbers, some will give us 0 and 1 space. And then club rest of the numbers.
Mama, I got it.
Got it? Yes, now solve separately.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am.
What we have to do now? Three students, after doing everything, you have to submit the quiz.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, my Scholaro is not opening.
Scholaro is not opening. Now, from beginning only, it is not opening or it is stopped in between?
Ma'am, from beginning.
Beginning, who is this? Tell me now your name.
Ma'am Sujal.
Sujal, what
Sujal? Ma'am, mine also the same problem.
Surname also.
Das. Huh? Sujal Das.
Sujal Das. You have got your parent ID?
Yes, ma'am.
You have got your student ID?
Yes, ma'am.
Student ID?
Yes.
What is your student ID?
Ma'am, I have done quiz.
What is your parent ID? Your student ID? Now you are not
asking my...
me.
Ma'am. Ma'am, mine is also the same problem. It is not opening in the phone.
Beta, from phone, from app, you won't be able to open it. I am telling you, go to browser and then try to open.
Ma'am, I did that only, but I did also.
From the your app. You have to go to browser.
I did it from the browser only.
That's which of maths.
And it is always advisable to use computer or laptop.
Okay,
beta, there are certain things which are not visible on mobile.
Okay.
Sujal, your problem is solved. You are not asking me.
Ma'am?
Yes. When you will finish, please submit your quiz. And that's all. All other problems, you
ma'am,
can
I have been
on WhatsApp also, if you have any problems. Yes. You can share your whatever problems you have faced, you can share with your class teacher or with me.
Ma'am, I have done quiz of maths.
You have done? Okay, any problem in quiz?
No, ma'am.
Okay, very nice.
Ma'am?
Yes. Yes.
Ma'am, I have done the quiz. I have done the quiz, but when I have ma'am, it's showing as I have not first and I have not mastered.
Oh. Beta, I will check Sasha your problem. Why it is showing like that? I will check at my end.
Screen sharing.
Solving or something?
Everyone have given the attendance?
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone have given the attendance? Very nice, very nice. Three students, yes, if you face any problem while solving the quiz or while entering or while logging, don't worry. This is just a practice session. Okay? It is not any exam. It is just a practice session. We will resolve all your queries. Then only we will proceed ahead. Yes?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, but
yes, ma'am.
Yes. Don't worry. Don't take any tension. This is exam and how many marks you will get. Don't think about it. It's the new way of studying. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, students, now after you finish, there is no time limit. Whenever you finish, please submit your quiz.
I'm going in minus.
What, beta?
Ma'am, the time is going in minus.
Don't worry, don't look at the time only. Okay. Whenever you will finish, submit it, and that's all. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, students.
Yes, ma'am.
Here. I end my meeting here.
Ma'am, the 12th question.
Let's see. What is the question? I have to log in. Yes, you can ask the question.
The school canteen charges ₹20 for lunch and ₹4 for milk for each day. How much money do you need? Ma'am, I got it. Sorry, ma'am. I mistakenly asked you.
Okay, fine. Yes.
This was done in the revision.
Yes, yes.
Can you tell me the question number 13? The school canteen charges ₹20 for lunch and ₹4 for milk for each day. How much money?
Yes. Listen to me now.
In 5 days on these things.
Yes. See, 20 charges for lunch and ₹4 for milk. So total how much charges? 20 plus 4.
24.
And we have to find for 5 days. So 24 into 5 will give you the answer. Is that clear? Is that clear? First you have to add cost of milk and cost of lunch. That is 20 plus 4, which is 24. Then you have to find it for 5 days. Total cost for 5 days. So you have to multiply 24 by 5. Clear?
98,218 kgs of grains were sold in a month. Of these, 98,75,000.
That is, listen to me, that is subtraction sum. Total production is given and wheat production is given. From total you have to subtract wheat and you will get the answer, other grain.
Ma'am, I also have one doubt.
Yes,
yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, I can ask your doubt.
Ma'am, this 14th question.
Mohit, ask me.
Ma'am, 14th question.
Read the question.
Ma'am, I can understand question number 2.
Solve the following by suitable rearrangement.
Yes, tell me the sum.
Ma'am, we have to club.
Mohit, tell me.
8 into 291 into 125.
8 into 291 into...
125.
See now, if you will multiply 8 into 125, 8 125 yes, is 1000. So first you have to multiply 8 into 125 and then last number 291. 8 into 125 will give you 1000 into 291. So your answer will be 2911 and 3 zeros. It means 2,91,000 will be your answer. Mohit,
I can understand question 2.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Oh, ma'am, can you tell me that rearrange one solves the following by suitable rearrangement? Question number 9.
Beta, we have already just now I have solved this.
Ma'am, I can you tell understand you question number 2.
Please, ma'am.
Wait, beta, wait.
Question number 2.
Beta, you have to arrange the numbers. First, take first number and third number together.
Okay, ma'am.
The numbers which gives you by adding 0 and 1 spells, those numbers you have to add together.
One question.
Is that clear? The numbers which gives you 0 at 1 spell by adding, you have to
and question number 2.
What is question number 2? Read that.